Okay, we are in a typical Adigha winner here in Juluxdene, in the Gwasha. That's kind of the entrance way. This is a sort of sitting area, I guess. You can see they have the mezluk. Sultan makes namaz on a regular basis, I'm told. Here's another bedroom or sitting room, I guess.